tell them to feck off. They're showing calling, tell them to feck off.
Or a handheld to clean up our streets and be compelled. Turbo speed, I'm the only one you need. The ultimate Hoover, wanted from Blackpool to Vancouver, or even Rome, a permanent fixture in your home. Runs like a dream, smooth action, never runs out of steam. Tidying up all the clutter in your life, or even perhaps your dirty wife. Everything I will consume with my bionic vacuum. The suction, the power of 1,000 Dysons. A hygiene machine enforcer without a license. I'll be slick and discreet, just like a stealth. I'd even be good for your immediate, long-lasting health. I'd be fit to be employed by the Queen or another well-to-do royal. I'd exterminate the blasphemous mouth of Frankie Boyle. I'd be lean, mean, and as mustard I'll be keen. I'll help that damsel in distress who lives in nothing but mess. I'll clean up dirty looks, suck out on cellulite buttocks. I'll be cordless and leadless. Henry de Hoover will be rendered retired and needless. Quite frankly, if I were a Hoover, there'd be nothing else smoother. They'll call me the aerodynamic, ergonomic, funkiest groover. A sticky stain remover. The inventor of a cool but yet safe maneuver. A health improver. Hoover.